Why did Hoffman have to move to the other end of the frickin' world?
I just hope the old man's still alive. How long since we last had radio contact with Amble Gate?
Just over a year.
If he's dead, Bernie would hang on to the disc. Heads up! There's a barge over there. Let's see where it lands. Salvo, run for it! Ready? Go! Incoming! Go now! Incoming!
Looks like that barge is leaving.
Well, if we're lucky, they think we're dead. If we're not, they've gone to get more bombs.
Okay, let's get up this ramp and see where it's headed.
Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird. You sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinkle Toes, because you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway, I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate, programmed and ready.
Nice job. Okay, let's find a way to that tower.
And cue the reinforcements.
Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, and I second that.
Carried. Unanimously.
Hey, Barry, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Shit, we're gonna have every grub in the place on our back.
We got some more.
Dagger!
This is how they do it. It's a ticker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubbs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
Yeah. Charge!
Get up!
Ugh, hate corpses. It's all the legs. Freaks me out.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle, and... Okay, I'll shut up now.
Let's find out where that ladder goes.
Hey, Dom, do eggs freak you out, too?
Ah, so that's where corpses come from.
When a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much.
Whoa, stay back, Bart. It would think the first thing he sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
Well, there goes that idea.
Ah, shit, we woke Mom!
And she woke the family! Those damn eggs are hatching!
Kill them and get out of here!
Dang, spiders! It's bad luck we don't kill them!
Look out! More eggs are hatching!
They're hatching over there!
Must be feeding time! Here's Mom!
Thank you.
apart!